SD card.
Good afternoon. My name is Russell, and I am a wilderness explorer in Tribe 54, Sweat Lodge 12. Are you in need of any assistance today, sir?
This is for my Arctic awareness
track. Right contributions.
I could help you cross the street.
Thank you for coming. I would briefly like to tell you why I want to be Towers Hall Chair. Since arriving in late September, hall activity has become a major part of my life. Not only do I enjoy taking part in IMS, but I also lend my hand to rag raids and action projects. I believe a hall chair should be involved in all aspects of hall life in order to truly represent their hall. Having not been on committee, I'd approach the role with a fresh set of eyes and spot issues that may not have been spotted previously. My major aim, if I were to become your hall chair, would be to promote a better sober social environment. This can be done through fun days or through improved common room where people can hang out together and watch TV and just relax, really. My first impressions of Towers were good. I was moved in by Chris Beavers, who got me up to speed on who to speak to and who to avoid when it came to STIs. This immediately made me feel welcome and at home, which is a feeling that has never really disappeared. Committee have done me a lot of favours since my arrival. Milena brought me home when I was too drunk to spot Towers from the Union. Sveti has provided me with great amusement because of her ridiculous accent. And Piers has provided me with the affection I crave with big sloppy kisses in Wild. Therefore, I jumped at the opportunity to run for hall chair, because it would allow me to give back to someone that's given me so much, representing the views of some of the kindest and friendliest, yet most outrageous people I've ever encountered would be my pleasure. Thank you for listening.
He's on floor four. I got it for. Your band is good, is the one with the broken door.
It don't take much for him to grow up. Being the way that he is enough.
Everyone in Towers Hall can feel it.
We really hope you know.
Maybe you light up the hall like nobody else. The way that you sit, your quickness are overwhelmed. And when you front off the sound, it ain't hard to tell. You should be hall chair for Towers Hall. If only you saw what we can see.
You understand why we want him so desperate.
Towers, oh, 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 oh,